I'm John Tierney, and I approve this message.
Newspapers called Bill Hudak toxic, a poisonous kook.
His proposals are kooky.
Hudak's yard signs liken the president to a mass-murdering terrorist.
This guy's running for Congress?
That's crazy.
Hudak wants to eliminate the Department of Education.
Are you serious?
Hudak would shift the tax burden from the wealthiest to the middle class and eliminate the home mortgage deduction.
That's going to just wipe out middle-class families.
The truth is, Bill Hudak is dangerous.
Hudak is just completely out of touch